Back in the 60s, I developed a weather-changing machine, which was in essence a sophisticated heat beam, which we called a laser. Using these lasers, we punch a hole in the protective layer around the world, which we call the ozone layer. Slowly but surely, ultraviolet rays would pour in, increasing the risk of skin cancer, that is, unless the world pays us a hefty ransom.
That also already has happened.
Shit.